Make it a date with these six talents this weekend on Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest.
The love of math is the beginning of inventions. It is time to meet some of Nigeria's smartest future inventors. Brought to you by Cruxlearning. E-learning at your place, pace, and prize.
Welcome to another episode of the Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest. From the examinations conducted on the CruxCBT platform, another set of six contestants are here to compete for a chance in the semifinals. Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest is a contest for Nigerian secondary school students to show the mathematically competent ones and give them a chance to prove their wit on the show. Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest is brought to you by Cruxlearning. E-learning at your place, pace, and price.
Get straight A's in all your exams, internal or external.
The secret to success for students on Cruxlearning. Cruxlearning puts you in control of your money. Get the best quality education irrespective of your special needs based on your budget. Cruxlearning puts you in control, no matter your limitations, physical or mental. Cruxlearning puts you in control of your security and safety, thereby eliminating sexual harassment, health, and other related hazards. Cruxlearning gives you choices. You can make your pick from a wide range of tutors, school subjects, major examinations, religious and vocational education, including periodic independent evaluation tests. Cruxlearning provides you archives with access to all audiovisual lessons, monitoring, revisions, and reviews. Cruxlearning gets you all prepared. With over 350,000 past questions and answers, objective, theory, and practical to use for revision and test, with Cruxlearning, you are protected from physical, emotional, and financial theft. Cruxlearning, e-learning at your place. Pace and price.
Be in charge of where you learn, your pace, and the price you pay.
Say no to failure. Get access to credible tutors on the Cruxlearning platform. Visit cruxlearning.africa to register today. Let's meet our quick-thinking mathematicians.
My name is Daniel Kunledada, and I'm from RSTV School, Lagos State.
My name is Yoke Samuel. I school at Marriage Brothers Junior at Abia State.
My name is Ogutola Oluwa Pamilerin Ayo. I'm from Fed Math College, Ibadan, Oyo State.
My name is Akpata Jeremiah. I'm from Smart College, Lagos.
I am Akondu and I school at Starville School in FCT.
My name is Unebu Obinna, and I school at Marriage Brothers Junior at Utura Abia State.
Welcome, contestants from thousands of students who applied to be on this contest. You are one of the smartest ones, and you made it here. Congratulations to you. If you'd like to get your own limited edition Cruxlearning t-shirt, then visit crocs.africa to place your order now. We'll move to the talking point for today's episode. This is Chioma Ajumwa. She is Nigeria's first female Olympics gold medalist for long jump. And the characteristics of the long jump are speed, strength, and precision. During the long jump, an athlete sprints down the track towards the marker, take off, and then lands on a pit of sand. The jumper is launched into the air at an angle to the ground with a speed and gets the highest point and falls back to the ground because of gravity. This highest distance can be determined by the speed times time. The winner is the person who jumps the furthest from the marker. Similarly, the same principles apply to real life scenarios, such as the taking off and the landing of planes. So as you can see, mathematics is relevant for everything around us, sports, aeronautics, and more. With that in mind, let's move on to the rules of the game. In this episode, we have two segments, the quick on buzzer round and the flash moment. In the quick on buzzer round, you will answer 12 questions and have 5 seconds to determine the correct answer. After 12 questions, the three contestants with the highest scores will get a chance at the Crux Flash moment. However, if there's a tie in determining the top three, the tied contestants will proceed to a tiebreaker round of 3 additional questions. Each question has a value of 5 points. In the next segment, the flash moment, you each be given 60 seconds to answer as many questions as possible. The questions in this round are not multiple choice questions, so you can skip the question you think you don't have a correct answer for. Do you understand the rules? We'll go for a quick break, and after the break, we'll get on with the first round, the quick and buzzer round. Stay with us.
Be in charge of where you learn, your pace, and the price you pay.
Hello, teacher. Here is an opportunity to make extra income by tutoring students in various classes at your convenience on Cruxlearning. Register for free and start enjoying numerous benefits, including be your own boss, fix your own rates, market your skills, migrate your current and potential students onto the Cruxlearning platform and earn commission in addition to your tutor's fee. Get online, save yourself the traveling cost and associated stress of reaching various homes to teach. Protect yourself from unnecessary allegations such as theft, sexual harassment, body odor, etc. Improve your skills, get access to world-class training workshops and resource materials. Avoid payment hassles. Cruxlearning guarantees 100% prompt payment for all classes taken. Cruxlearning, nothing pays better.
What is polygon?
Heptagon.
Correct. Solve for x in the equation.
X is greater than or equals to 5.
Correct. Expand and simplify.
2xy minus 12.
Vacancies. Job title, 2022 Africa's Mathematics Champion. Reward, scholarship worth $10,000 and bragging rights. Requirements, applicants should be African by blood, birth or descent, irrespective of country of residence, should be in year 11 in a regular high school, should not be more than 18 years old, must be ambitious and enjoy playing with numbers. If you meet the above requirements, please visit www.mathematics.cruxlearning.africa to register for the Cruxlearning Africa Mathematics Contest 2022. Entry closes Sunday, October 24, 2021, ahead of the global qualifying CBT examination scheduled from Monday 25th to Sunday 31st October 2021.
At 620 meters to kilometers, expressing your answer in meters.
Cruxlearning. E-learning at your place, pace, and price. Get straight A's in all your exams, internal or external.
Welcome back. If you're just joining us, you're watching the Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest. We're about to kick off with a quick unbuzzer round. Our contestants are refreshed and ready to go. So here goes question one. Solve for y in the equation. Inter bracket y plus 3. Close bracket, inter bracket, y minus 3, close bracket, equals to 16. Options, 3, 6, 5, 8. Pamilerin, Samuel, Obinna, well done, you gave the correct answer. The answer is 5. Akondu and Daniel, no responses from you. Jeremiah, you have 11 more chances to catch up. Well done, guys. We'll move on to question two. Pierce has 5,070 naira. He spends 1/3 on food. How much does he have left? Options, 3,380 naira, 3,000 naira, 2,600 naira, 6,760 naira. Pierce has 5,070 naira. He spends 1/3 on food. How much does he have left? The correct answer is 3,380 naira. Samuel, Akondu, and Obinna gave the correct answer. No response from Pamilerin, Jeremiah, and Daniel. We'll move on to the next question. Simplify. A, inter bracket 3a plus 4, close bracket, minus 3a raised to power 2. Options. A, 3a minus 4. 4a minus 4a. Simplify. A, inter bracket 3a plus 4, close bracket, minus 3a raised to power 2. The correct answer is 4a. Congratulations, you all got the answer right. Well done. Up next, question 4. Simplify. 2x plus 60 minus 6y equals 10 plus 2x minus y. Options. Y equals 14, y equals 10. 4x minus 5y equals minus 50. 4x plus 5y equals minus 50. Simplify. 2x plus 60 minus 6y equals 10 plus 2x minus y. The correct answer is y equals 10. Jeremiah, you still have a few chances to catch up. Well done, Pamilerin, Samuel, Akondu, Obinna, and Daniel. Good job. We'll move on to question 5. Which of the following fractions is the largest? 7 over 11, 7 over 13, 7 over 10, 7 over 12. Which of the following fractions is the largest? The correct answer is 7 over 10. Well done to the rest of you from Jeremiah, no response. Well done, guys. We'll move on to question 6. What is the HCF of the number 12, 18, 24? Options, 6, 8, 3, 2. What is the HCF of the number 12, 18, 24? The correct answer is 6. Well done. Jeremiah, still no response from you. We've blown through 6 questions for the quick and buzzer round. After the break, 6 more questions to determine which contestants make it to the next segment of today's preliminary episode. Stay with us.
Get straight A's in all your exams, internal or external.
What to consider while hiring a tutor? How then do you know how to pick the one that is best suited for your child? Here are a few things to look out for when selecting a tutor for your child. 1. How competent or tech-savvy is the tutor? 2. How safe and secure is your child while with the tutor, physically or remotely? 3. How reasonable is the act of granting the tutor unfettered access to your home? 4. How can you monitor, revalidate independently and consistently the tutor's method of teaching your child? 5. How do you know that what you're paying for a tutor is competitive and value for money? With Cruxlearning, you are sure of a fast and efficient solution to your after-school online learning needs based on Cruxlearning key values, which are competence, convenience, safety, quality, and value for money. Cruxlearning, e-learning at your place, pace, and price.
Charge of where you learn, your pace, and the price you pay.
Welcome back. You're still watching the Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest. We have 6 more questions to go on the quick and buzzer round. Our contestants are doing an amazing job so far, and they're ready to go with the next set of questions. So here goes question 7. The scores from a mathematics exam are 1, 5, 3, 5, 4, 6. Find the probability that the student scored 5. Options, 2 over 5, 1 over 5, 1 over 3, 2 over 3. The scores for a mathematics exam are 1, 5, 3, 5, 4, 6. Find the probability that a student scored 5. The correct answer is 1 over 3. Well done, all of you. You entered the correct answer. We'll move on to question 8. Express 9 kilometers and 400 meters in meters. Options, 94 meters, 9,400 meters, 94,000 meters, 940 meters. Express 9 kilometers and 400 meters in meters. The correct answer is 9,400 meters. Well done, you all got this right. We'll move on to question 9. A die is rolled. What is the probability of getting an odd number? Options, 5 over 6, 1 over 6, 1 over 2, 1 over 3. A die is rolled. What is the probability of getting an odd number? Correct answer is 1 over 2. You all gave the correct answer. Well done. We'll move now to question 10. find the next term in the sequence. 2, 5, 8, dash. Options 11, 12, 15, 13. Find the next term in the sequence. 2, 5, 8, dash. The correct answer is 11. You all gave the correct answer. Well done. Question 11. If the angles of a triangle are 30 degrees X and 70 degrees, what is the value of angle X? Options 60 degrees, 70 degrees, 100 degrees, 80 degrees. 60 degrees, 70 degrees, 100 degrees, 80 degrees. Correct answer is 80 degrees. You're all doing an amazing job so far. You got the answers correct. Well done. Now to the last question for the quick on-buzz round. Question 12. The area of a parallelogram is 36 centimeters squared. If it's 4 centimeters high, find the base length. Options 10 centimeters, 17 centimeters, 9 centimeters, 11 centimeters. If it's 4 centimeters high, find the base length. We are done with the questions from the quick on-buzzer round. After the break, we find out which contestants are going forward and which contestants are going home. Stay with us.
Be in charge of where you learn, your pace, and the price you pay.
What is polygon?
Heptagon.
Correct. Solve for x in the equation.
X is greater than or equals to 5.
Correct. Expand and simplify.
2xy minus 12.
Vacancies. Job title, 2022 Africa's Mathematics Champion. Reward, scholarship worth $10,000 and bragging rights. Requirements, applicants should be African by blood, birth or descent, irrespective of country of residence. Should be in year 11 in a regular high school, should not be more than 18 years old, must be ambitious and enjoy playing with numbers. If you meet the above requirements, please visit www.mathematics.cruxlearning.africa to register for the Cruxlearning Africa Mathematics Contest 2022. Entry closes Sunday, October 24th, 2021, ahead of the Global Qualifying CBT Examination, scheduled from Monday 25th to Sunday 31st October 2021.
At 620 meters to kilometers, expressing your answer in meters.
Crux Learning. E-learning at your place, pace, and price. Get straight A's in all your exams, internal or external.
Welcome back. You're still watching the Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest. Now, if you are in Year 11, Form 3 or SS3 in any high school, you can stand a chance to win $10,000 in the most prestigious mathematics contest in Africa. How to get started? Visit mathematics.cruxlearning.africa to register. And who knows, you might just be the next best thing on the continent of Africa. Our contestants have done an amazing job so far. These are the results from the quick on-buzzer round based on speed and accuracy. Congratulations to Samuel and Obinna. With 60 points each, you're safe and you're on your way to the flash moment. Well done. Pamilerin and Akondu, with 55 points each, you're tied and we'll need a tiebreaker round to break the tie. Jeremiah and Daniel, with 35 points and 50 points respectively. Unfortunately, your journey on the Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest ends here. You've done an amazing job so far. We wish you the best going forward. All the best. Tied contestants, Pamilerin and Akondu, are you ready to break the tie?
Yes.
Let's move on with the tiebreaker round. A boy takes 14 steps in a minute. How many steps does he take in 2.5 minutes? Options, 14, 42, 28, 35. The correct answer is 35. Well done. You got the correct answer. Simplify. Inter bracket 5 times 10 raised to the power 4, close bracket all divided by 10 raised to the power 4. Options 5 times 10 raised to the power 8, 5, 5 times 10 raised to the power 1, 0. The correct answer is 5. Well done. You got the correct answer. We'll move on to the last question for the tiebreaker round. Remember, you're being judged on accuracy and speed. All the best. Find the sum of the following set of numbers: 2, minus 2, 4, minus 3, and 0. Options: 0, 1, 6, 11. Well done, you got the answer right. Now let's check how fast you were. Akondu, do you think you've been fast enough so far?
Yeah, I think so.
What about you, Pamilerin? Do you think you've been fast enough?
Yes, ma'am.
But only one of you will be making it to the flash moment. Unfortunately, Akondu, you've done an amazing job so far. However, your Cruxlearning Mathematics Contest journey ends here. We wish you all the best going forward. Please give him a round of applause. Well done, Obinna, Samuel, and Pamilerin. You get your chance at the Crux Flash moment. Remember, the rules are you have 60 seconds to answer as many questions as possible. The questions in this round are not multiple choice questions, so you can skip the question you think you do not have the correct answer for. Samuel, it's your time for your flash moment on the Crux Learning Mathematics Contest. Are you ready, Samuel?
Ready? Yes, please, Mistress. Yes, ma'am.
Convert 11 base 2 to base 10.
3.
Correct. Simplify 110 minus 100, base 2.
1.
Incorrect. The cost of an article is decreased by 15%. If the original cost is 800, find the decreased cost. Correct. Find the mean of the following numbers: 5, 4, 7, 8, 6.
Skip.
Approximate 79.75 to the nearest 10.
80.
Correct. If R ratio 2 equals 4 ratio 48, what's the value of R?
1.
Correct. What is the value of U in the equation U over V equals 1 over 2 plus 1 over 3?
5.
Correct. Two angles are said to be supplementary to each other if their sum is equal to
180.
Correct. Well done, Samuel. Up next, Obinna. Are you ready? The straight line that joins any two points in a circle is?
Chord.
Correct. Find the area of the triangle with height 5 cm and base 10 cm.
25.
Correct. The cost of 15 cubes of sugar is 450 naira. How much would 5 cubes of sugar cost?
150 naira.
Correct. Find the range of the following list of values: 4, 6, 9, 3, 2, 6.
7.
Correct. What is 1011 base 2 in denary?
11.
Correct. If the area of a cube is equal to 4 centimeters squared, what is the volume of the cube?
16 centimeters cubed.
Incorrect. The scores of 5 students in a mathematics test are 3, 4, 5, 2, and 1. Find the mean score of the students in the test.
3.
Correct. In terms of pi, what is the area of 1/4 of a circle?
Skip.
Find the surface area of a cube with 8 centimeters.
294.
Correct. Well done, Obinna. Please step back to your podium. Up next is Pamilerin. Are you ready, Pamilerin?
Yes, ma'am.
What fraction will be obtained when 2 over 7 is divided by 2?
Skip.
A bag contains 2 black, 2 red, and 6 white balls. If a ball is picked at random, what is the probability that it's red?
1 over 5.
Correct. What does XLVII represent in Arabic numerals?
47.
Correct. 3 cans of milk have combined weight of 300 grams.
Find 2,100.
Incorrect. What is the HCF of 36 and 48?
12.
Correct. What is the square root of 49 over 1?
7 over 11.
Correct. Simplify 5 times 3 over 10.
3 over 2.
Correct. Solve 1001. Round off 693 to 2 significant figure.
690.
Correct. What is
0.3.18 times 10 raised to the power minus 2?
Incorrect. The average width of 15 planks is 0.3 meters. What is the total width of the planks in meters?
5.
Incorrect. So, Samuel, how do you think you've done so far?
Not really good.
All right. What about you, Pamilerin?
I didn't try my best enough.
What about you, Obinna?
I'm not sure.
We actually have a tie. Pamilerin and Samuel at 90 points. So, we'll go for another round for tiebreaker. Are you ready, Samuel?
Yes, ma'am.
Simplify 5 over 6 minus 1 over 3.
7 over 18.
Incorrect. In a class of 125 students, 50 are boys. What is the percentage of boys?
Skip.
What is the common prime factor for 26 and 39?
13.
Correct. Evaluate. Into brackets, 6 times 10 raised to the power 9 divided by 2 times 10 raised to the power 6.
3 times 10 raised to the power 3.
Correct. If a pencil costs 8 naira, what is the cost of a box that contains 6 pencils?
48.
Correct. Well done, Samuel. Pamilerin, you're up. Are you ready?
Yes, please, mistress.
Simplify, inter bracket 3x minus y, close bracket minus, inter bracket x plus 2y.
2x minus 3y.
Correct. Given that b equals 16 and d equals 9, evaluate square root of b and d.
12.
Correct. Simplify, 5x plus y minus 4y plus 2x.
3x minus 3y.
Correct. Given that A equals 4, B equals 16, and D equals 9, evaluate square root of BD over A.
6.
Correct. It has been an amazing episode. We have our two winners, and they are on their way to the semifinals. Follow us on our social media handles for updates and to watch behind the scenes. Let's move on with a quote from Brian Tracy. There are no limits to what you can accomplish, except the limits you place on your own thinking. Until we meet again next time, special thanks to our headline sponsors, Cruxlearning, e-learning at your place, pace, and price. See you next time.